that it would somehow represent a future cultural identity. Right. So to sit down and scrutinize the new silver triangle. He held the squiggle of silver, reflection of the midday sun, like boxed up cereal trinket, sent away Jack Armstrong magnifying mirror.
Freud has made a few remarks concerning this in his book, Civilization and its Discontents, and Winterstein has written a small article on the subject.